Before it happens, you will always hear a sound before it happens. And we got to be able to understand that. Now, wait, Black First. We are built for the storm. This is the time that we are built for. We're built for the storm. The calm doesn't suit us because we were born for battle. We were born to challenge. We were born to destroy. We were born to overcome. This is what we were born for. And we got to understand that. Peace and blessings, brother Angel Snub Nose. That was an excellent, excellent video that you did on Brother Bay's channel. And being able to watch how Noble was just destroyed and made to look real foolish by Brother Bay, and I'm sitting back there watching this right before my eyes, because the whole time I watched this, the sentiment of the people total. I'm taking the whole thing in total consideration. It turned from being negative on you to it turned to be negative on them. Happened over there with Nandy and them. It happened again there on Brother Bay program. And it's happening throughout these YouTube streets. When you hear people and watch people talking about it, it was like, damn, just know where you had a good character. Now you like a piece of crap on the bottom of people's shoes. And your quote-unquote friend ain't saying nothing to you to say, hey, chill out, because, you know, we're looking stupid. Or you're looking stupid. But, hey, you turn hypocrite and the God will give you a devil for your friend. If you ain't learned nothing, you better go back and watch that video that y'all did on Bay's channel, on Tariq Bay's channel, and learn some lessons. Because as he said, you a few sandwiches short of a picnic yourself. And that's the reality of it. But I'm telling you. So I learned from watching this whole thing. Drama play out. I learned. I saw how you, Noble, went from quote unquote being attacked to the attacker. And I even told you this in the email. I counseled you in the email that you may need to stop. But my words came straight out. You walk right into it and you lived it. And now, you know, on these quote unquote YouTube streets, your character is not the same as it used to be. Be wise. We all kind of be wise. But that was a good learning lesson for me. Because y'all were at, y'all went through channel to channel to channel, the channel to channel to channel, the channel to channel to channel to channel to destroy this man. To destroy this man. Talking about his mama, his family members, talking about when he dead, y'all gonna go to his grave and celebrate? When the man's dead? Oh, I want you dead. It, really? Really? Did this? Ain't even my subject. But, you know, that is a learning lesson for us all. As Brother Tariq Bey said, get out the way. Get out the way. Because if a person done you wrong and you right there, then you're in the way of the, as he said, the universe bringing the karma that they earned. You're in the way. So get out of the way. Get out of the way. So don't. Those who have done wrong to me, I'm getting out the way. I'm getting out the way. Because we got to understand and learn what's going on, because we got a battle that's coming. See, we wasn't around when they was hanging us back in the day like they were. We wasn't around during the Red Summer. We wasn't around during all that. But we about to meet that. We about to meet it. And we got to be ready for it when it comes. Because it ain't no such thing. Now, we ain't going to do like was done then and turn and run away. Ain't no such of that. As we said, you want this, you come get it. And we're going to give you all the death that you looking for. Because ain't nobody running. Ain't nobody scared. You living off past paradise. You living off of past paradise when your daddies, your fathers, your mothers, your uncles were killing people who were not fighting back. That's the time that you riding off of. But that's not who we are. We ain't no turn the other cheek and let you get us again. Mm-mm. So this time of preparation, that we're in, we got to take advantage of it and make sure that we're in right standings with the Most High, because we're going into battle. We're going into battle. There ain't no time for no punking out. Ain't no time to be, oh, I'm scared. Look here, you better get you some. Strength from somewhere, because it's about to go down. You think that I was on a meeting the other night and a brother was talking about Kyle Rittenhouse and how he got off, and you know, he was praising Rittenhouse. And I said, brother, in all truth, you're not looking at that thing the way you should, because Kyle Rittenhouse, he went to that Black Lives Matter protest to kill niggas. That's what he went there for. But he wound up shooting on white folk and killing them. But his desire was us. And what's dangerous that you better wake up and understand when the judge said, you can't call those people who were shot and killed, you can't call them victims because they're not victims. But you can call them rioters, looters. He used another negative word, but I don't remember what it is. But he used another negative word and said, you can call them that, but you cannot call them a victim. Because they were sending the seed. When they do these protests, go. Go out there and kill them. Go out there and shoot them down. That's why Kyle Rittenhouse got off. They set the stage. Because what did Thomas Jefferson tell you? Last week, I thought earlier this week, we were talking about Thomas Jefferson. And he said, then we need to put those black people on a different land and get them away. Because if we don't and they stay here in America with us, there's going to be a war that's going to be so bloody. He said, because they have not forgotten, they would have not forgotten what we did. And even if we let them free, we're not going to stop being evil to them. And since we're not going to stop being evil to them, they're not going to keep just accepting it. So we got to get rid of them, get them off this land now, because if not, there will be a clash, and it will be a bloody clash, and maybe neither race will survive. Now, this is Thomas Jefferson.